cheaters. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to temporarily disable AVG protection. Before we start, I want to show you a cool feature that comes with Windows 7 and Vista. For Windows 7, if you press down a Windows symbol on the keyboard and tap, it'll come out like this. This is really handy when you have multiple windows open at once and can't be stuffed looking for the screen that you want. Or if you're on a Vista, press Alt, Tab, and this comes up. Now, back to topic. Go to Tools, Advanced Settings, scroll down, Temporarily Disable AVG Protection, tick, Apply, if you want to disable firewall protection, and choose how long you want it to be for. Press disable real-time protection. Press OK, and here you can see that it's shutting down all the different programs it has, except for the firewall. If you want to extend your time, press here, extend time, and then press here, to say if you want to extend it for 15 more minutes. Press keep real-time protection disabled, and then there we go, it's done. Anyway, that's all I had for you today. Remember to visit my giveaway, which includes Adobe Creative Suite 5 Master Collection, which includes Adobe Dreamweaver, After Effects, and Photoshop, and also includes Fraps, HyperCam 2 fully registered, and Camtasia Studio 7, the one that I'm using right now. Anyway, that's all I have for today, so goodbye, YouTubers.